I don't believe she loved her children.
Well, if you look at this entire history, her entire history, described not only by her sons, but by other relatives, we find, I think, a consistent pattern of not caring for their needs, not being concerned about the impact of her behavior and other events on their development. I think we find a pattern of rather selfish behavior, locking him in his bedroom, for example, and not letting him come out, because if he came out, that might cause her to engage in some parenting behavior when he was very young. I mean, you find a pattern of sort of not meeting his needs, not being empathetic, not understanding who he is or what he was needed, of essentially rejecting him. And so, you know, love is an easy word to throw around, but if you look at her behavior as described by relatives and by her son over his entire life with her, I don't find any evidence of love. It's, you know, she may say she loved him, and who knows, but her behavior certainly didn't communicate it.
Do all mothers love their children?
No.